Welcome back, everyone, to part 3 of Deadlock Protocol. Now, to continue off where we left off, I'm heading to Fortuna to go speak to Unico again.
Kids are going to grow up in the fence because of this. How many parents lost because I couldn't do my job?
Yudi. There's a vent kid a very long time ago who would have hero worshipped the woman she became. You're enough.
If Neff intends to visit that pocket for his proof, he won't risk himself. Not at first. Sparky, you can beat him to it. Biz has figured out how to activate Neff's Granum tributes. You won't believe this.
These tributes are essentially coin-operated. You'll need a Granum crown. You'll have to search the ship.
Of course they are.
Neff as the corpus figurehead, with the United Board behind him, will be hell for us and workers everywhere. See if you can get across first. Tax whatever proof he's hoping to collect, muck up his plan, and find our people.
I guess that's where my next stop is. All the way over at Fibers.
To cross over, you'll need to find a Granum crown first. Search the area. If you make it across, keep an eye out for our people. They may have survived. I've told more than enough kids their parents aren't coming home.
Keyword being may have.
Truth! The tomb is verified intact. Dispatch the treasurer with my offering. It's time I paid tribute myself.
All right. Here's our chance. Time to tax the tax man.
If only Parvos could have lived to see this day. Imagine his face, beaming with pride, as he bestowed upon me his son, that sacred golden hand. My surgeons have assured me the procedure will be quick and painless. A pound of old flesh for a glorious new legend.
I'd pay top credits to crap in Neff's coffin. Double if he was still alive.
Greater than your one scan of Marvel's Granum, and my lineage shall be proven. None shall deny me. What? Tenno? Again? Not today. As Marvel's heir, it is my offering to make. I am coming, Father. It is I who shall pay tribute. Your Neff is almost home. They must not reach him before we do. Is that understood?
Him? As if the body would still be intact. Something's off. Get to the tribute. Expect some friction.
Oh, dude clearly has some daddy issues.
Let's so long since these old eyes beheld another living thing here in the sanctuary. I am Parvos Granum. Thank you for finding me.
I am a void. You are alive. My faith never wavered.
I live. Treachery seethed within the heart of the faith I had built when the Bard's assassins overloaded my transport's void drive. Protea, my beautiful Protea, and her gift for manipulating time preserved me.
So essentially he's been stuck in here for God knows how long.
But at the cost of all that she was, now she is nothing more than a specter of her former self. My beautiful Protea.
That is why you have been invited here.
Father, permit me to show you all I have built in your name. To Nefanya, that honor.
My name. I have watched you. Monuments to narcissism, demanding others sweat in your stead, gorging upon that which you have not earned. Watched as you claimed for yourself my teachings of self-reliance, perverting them into a flaccid philosophy of sloth, of idleness. Is that you, my son?
No, that must be a different son.
You know nothing, falling short as you do of every idea that I value. Your words, your efforts, are the model of inadequacy. I called you Nefanyo, but I do not need you. I need them.
Them? Tenno? Father! You're making a mistake. Come now.
Protea has scanned her kin, and with that, she is reinvigorated. Now, my lovely, if you wouldn't mind, show our guests the door.
We've got a lock on you, Outworlder.
Good luck. What the hell?
Outworlder, I'm pulling sensory feeds from a trip you haven't taken yet. And hearing myself say things I've never said in a place I've never seen. Parvos? Yudi, you should see this. What if Nef has similar logs?
Biz has a handle on the time jump, but we've got bigger problems than Nef now. Get out of there.
Not good enough, am I? Inadequate, am I? You've been watching me, have you? Well, watch as I show you how we do things. Crews, repel those specters! We have big fish to fry.
Oh, he's upset because Daddy didn't love him.
Interests have come to
a lime. Now, this situation is no one's fault, and I'm not one to point fingers, but my fleet and your workers are facing the same danger. Convince your Tenno servant to re-enter Granum's domain and disable that Proteus Spectre. I have just the thing they'll need, but there is some assembly required. You want to rescue those comrades trapped in there, and I want to keep the past where it belongs. Dead and buried. Deal?
Nesopoliating
narcissist with the morals of a haunted chainsaw, but at least that makes him predictable. Parvus, that mucker is something else. I don't trust Neff, but if any of our own are still alive in there, we have to try. Biz will lead the build on this Zoris gizmo.
Another glaive. Well, I guess I'll leave it there and continue back off at getting the parts for the glaive. Shall see you all in part 4, and I hope you have a great day.